Hi everybody, today is February 9th, 2013. Large black crescent-shaped UFO near mall. A Columbus, Ohio witness reported watching a large black crescent-shaped object with white-gray squares underneath hovering about 100 feet over a nearby shopping mall about 10:38 p.m. on February 6th, according to testimony from a Mutual UFO Network, MUFON, witnesses reporting database. The witness had just left work and was at a bus stop when the object was first seen. The object was about 80 feet across and 20 feet wide in the center, the witness stated. All of the measurements are based on comparison to the part of the building that it flew over, the building being about 20 feet high at that point. The object emitted a sound. The only sound I heard was a ultra pitch hum that faded as the object passed over, flying due north. The witness described the object. The object itself was flat, dark color, slightly lighter than the sky behind it. There were several light gray squares underneath, but no lights. The object moved away and out of sight. It traveled a distance of approximately 1 mile before I could no longer see it, which took about 20 to 30 seconds. The witness first thought the object was a giant boomerang. When I first noticed it, I thought it looked like a giant boomerang-shaped ship. I felt only slightly confused, curious. I lost sight of the object because its dark color made it blend in with the sky after passing over a well-lit parking lot of the shopping center. No images or video was submitted to MUFON report, which was filed on February 7, 2013. The witness did submit one illustration that depicted what was seen. Columbus is the capital and largest city in Ohio. Population 787,033. Ohio is a current UFO alert 4 rating. With a higher than average number of UFO sightings nationally, Ohio has 23 reports in January of 2012. The 6th highest reporting state, while California had 75 reports, the highest reporting state in the nation. And it says you can read more details about other recently reported cases at the UFO Examiner homepage. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.